पितृदेवताभ्यो नमः द्वादश पितृभ्यो नमः सर्वे कारुण्य पितृभ्यो नमः द महालय पक्ष आर् पितृपक्ष इज अ फोर्टनाइट एक्सक्लूसिवली मेंट फॉर शोइंग रेवरेंस ग्रेटिट्यूड एंड डिवोशन टू अवर एंसेस्टर्स एंड फोर फादर्स रिचुअल्स लाइक श्राद्ध तिलतर्पणम पिंड प्रदानम एंड अन्नदानम आर परफॉर्मड ड्यूरिंग महालय पक्ष कृष्ण पक्ष आर भाद्रपद मास इज जनरली रेफर्ड एज महालय पक्ष आर पितृपक्ष दिस इयर Pitrupaksha is being observed from 11th September to 25th September 2022 as per Hindu Panchangam or Almanac. During this fortnight, people perform holy rituals of Mahalaya Shraddhas to pay back for Pitrurunas, convey their respect and devotion to their deceased ancestors. Avidhava Navami is an important and unique day of Mahalaya Pitrupaksha, observed in memory of those women ancestors who have attained Sumangali Maranam. That is, who have departed before their husband. Every woman born in Hindu Dharma, every Bharatanari, desires to attain Sumangali Maranam as this is considered as to be very auspicious. It is also strongly believed that a Sumangali Stri or an auspicious woman, after attaining Pitradevata Sthanam, showers her immense blessings to children, grandchildren and great-grandchildren, blesses them with prosperity, abundance, growth and success as well. Performing Avidhava Navami Shraddha in memory and reverence of all the departed Sumangali Stri or pious women of our ancestral clan also helps an individual to get rid of Stri Shapa or Matra Shapa, that is, getting rid of curses and hexes from women and motherly persons as indicated in the horoscope. You can perform the Avidhava Navami Shraddha rituals at your own residence or at holy kshetras like Gaya, Gokarna, Kashi, Varanasi, Matra Gaya, Rameswaram, Srirangapatna and Trimbakeshwar with timely and able assistance and guidance from Pure Prayer. Inviting an elderly and pious woman, offering sari, bangles, flowers, haridra, that is the haldi and kumkum, gold and silver ornaments as per your affordability to the elderly woman is a compulsory part of Avidhava Navami Shraddha. When performed with proper devotion and dedication, all the departed pious women or Matra Devatas will be immensely pleased and shower highest of the blessings to the Kartru or the worshipper through the elderly lady, the pious lady who has been invited for the Avidhava Navami Shraddha. Avidhava Navami Shraddha can also be performed at any Shakti Pithas related to Mother Goddess, radiating divine motherly compassion and unconditional love for her children and devotees. Performing Avidhava Navami Shraddha on the banks of any holy river like Ganga, Kaveri, Krishna, Yamuna, Godavari and at Triveni Sangam, that is the conjoining place of three holy rivers, will also yield excellent results and swift fulfillment of desires. According to Hindu Panchangam, this year Avidhava Navami Shraddha is being observed on 19th September 2022, Monday. To perform Avidhava Navami Shraddha and get the blessings of all your departed ancestral women and motherly persons, please contact our support team at pureprayer.com or on the below given numbers. To perform Shraddha, Tilatarpanam, Gopuja, Goseva, Annadanam and donations during Pitrupaksha in remembrance of your ancestors and forefathers at various places like Kashi, Rameshwara, Gokarna, Gaya, Srirangapatna and get rid of your Pitrurunam, please contact our support team at pureprayer.com or on the below given numbers.